Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic 2011 Crown Victoria. These are the wire that for this car. You see how it look like. Everything look like messed up. Those wires are so crazy. And especially when they start break apart, it's gonna be kind of funny or kind of hard to fix it. So we are going to replace all these wires with the new wire harness. I believe that's the only way right now. Ahmed, come here, give me some help, please. Come, give me some video. This car have a two part of wire. You see, this wire harness here is coming from here and it's go under the car and it go through that one. And the other one is, you have to go through other side from the computer. Chris, where is the other wiring harness? In the trunk? Okay, if you see here, this is the original new one. This is 2011. Damn it, it will work for 10 years. You're gonna put a new wire harness like this into the car. It will work fine. And then I'm gonna show you the other one. If the car have your electrical problem, those things are not expensive. Hold like this, come. It's not expensive, hold just here. I'm gonna show you the front one, how it look like, this only idea. So I'm gonna take this one out. This is the part number. If you need for the front, it's about, back, but it's not inside the cabin. This one is the computer connector, and if you see here, you can see this. Don't forget to put all the grounds. Yes, you see here, this is the fuse box. Does it come full with the reel and everything? Yes, you see here, all the relays. Mahmoud, you remember this fuse box? Yes.
So,
everything wire, engine wires, harness. This one here from the fuse box there all the way to the engine computer. Come by front headlight, and the other one from the transmission. Yeah. Yeah, no problem. No problem. So, this is an idea, just for us, when you have a problem with the electrical, and you're getting, especially in this side here, water get into it, and all the wire got damaged. You have some light there? Just 2 minutes. Give him that one. Yeah, that's 1 minute.
Yeah.
You see here, the wires. You see how the wire got rusty, messed up. So that's the way that we have to do to fix it, and you are good for other couple of days. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share, and see you in another video.